Democrat Ned Lamont will be sworn in as Connecticut's 89th governor. Lamont will take the oath of office at 12:30 this afternoon in Hartford. There will be a 19-gun artillery salute and an inaugural parade in front of the state capitol. Lamont will then deliver an address to the joint session of the General Assembly. Lamont succeeds Democrat Governor Dana Malloy, who did not seek re-election.